How you doing today? So, we're in the part two of Nintendo Wii Collection. We're in part two. So, yeah. And today, we will continue part two. So, if you missed part one of my Nintendo Wii game collection, go back and check it out. So, without further ado, let's get started with part two of my Nintendo Wii collection. So, first up, we're in the car right now. So, oh, by the way, we're in the car right now, and the part one was in my TV room. So right now we're in the car, and I got on AC on. So it's cool in the car, and it's outside in North Carolina. So what I'm supposed to do, let's get started. So first up is Jeopardy on the Nintendo Wii. So, and rest in peace, Alice Trebek, who's been passed away of last year. So, yeah, this is Jeopardy, America's favorite quiz show. It has over 2,400 clues. So, this is Jeopardy. Join Alex Trebek, longtime host. He's a longtime host of Jeopardy. On the set of America's Favorite Quiz Show, use your quick wit and lightning fast skills to make it to Final Jeopardy. So, authentic gameplay. Test your knowledge of 2,400 clues in Jeopardy, Double Jeopardy, and Final Jeopardy action. Battle of the Brains. Play Jeopardy with up to two friends and lock in your answer verbally or using the Wii speak or buzz in the correct response using the Wii remote. Brought to you by Enjoy Fast-Paced Commercial Break mini games to be crowned the crowd favorite, and unlock prizes for your contestants. Experience the thrill. Play your favorite quiz game as your favorite B characters on a full Jeopardy set, complete with lights, cameras, the studio audience, and the Clue crew. And yes, they have our daily double on Jeopardy. So, look at it. Long time Alice Trebek. On this Me and the Wii game. Look at that. See? It's Jeopardy. Favorite quiz show. Jeopardy is created since 1982, and I have Jeopardy game on the Nintendo DS. So, yeah, I watched Jeopardy on TV. Sometimes I watch it, sometimes I play other game. Oh, and by the way, you see Jeopardy game on PS4. So I'll get next time. Like maybe in Christmas or something. If I get one. It could be on the PS4 store. See the prices go down. So that's Jeffrey right there. Okay. Let's start with Madden games. This is Madden NFL 08 with the Tennessee Titans. You know, you saw this on my other video, which is my Madden NFL collection game. You should check it out. Okay? Join the fun, it features with fun, accessible family play. Now, anybody can play the EA Sports Family Play feature with simple Wii Remote-based controls and game feedback in the most accessible manner in NFL ever. Join the Madden Party. Enhance your skills, challenge rivals, or play against group of friends for ultimate bragging rights to 22 Ultra-Line Puppy minigames. All new read and react system. Scan the field to identify visual strengths and weaknesses before every play. Read, react, and exploit mischief in your upper hand. Show them what you got. Use the read remote to dive in key moments on the Madden NFL 08 test later, highlighting key blocks and moves after and more after each play. And there'll be a new online game. Challenge friends and rivals online for the first time on the Wii. Go ahead and play now mode. Take aim at players at the top of the leaderboard and get up to the minute scores and updates to the sports ticker. See? The all new Madden NFL 08 test layer and 22 airline puppy mini games. Like drills and stuff. Up top is Tampa Bay Buccaneers. You know Tampa Bay won the other Super Bowl this year. Big Chief. This is Green Bay Packers. See? NFL 08 on the television. Also, it has Madden NFL 08 on the Nintendo GameCube. No. Madden NFL 09 is the all play. Green Bay Packers name of Brett Favre. See? Football for everyone. Fun, accessible EA Sports All Play. With arcade influenced graphics, snappy gameplay, and all new Wii exclusive play calling system, everyone rookies and all pros can complete. Play calling system, everyone for rookies and all pros can complete their own style both at home and online with friends. An all new 5-on-5 mode. Neighborhood style tactical football comes to life with fast paced gameplay and small playing fields that deliver high scoring over the top style games. And we have all new play calling. Players of all skills can be competitive by calling plays from three unique playbooks. Raging for easy to advance intelligent coach tips provides instant feedback to help you to become better player on the fly. Call your shots. Unleash the power of the read remote by creating your own passing plays in real time. Select the receiver, then point onto the spot. on a screen showing players where to run. Celebrate ads. Celebrate the success. Score a touchdown or deliver to DraftKings site to trigger on in celebration mode that should get the crowd pumped up. Whoop whoop! Have a Madden party. Challenge friends, family, or yourself to 22 on your own puppy minigame, including 4-yard dash, punt return, YAC attack, 2-on-2, and more. There we got 5-on-5 move, 5-on-5 move. Call your shot. And up top, there we go. That's one of your just a favorite.
Yay! Go Steelers!
And right there's the good balance. Your favorite team, Steelers. Madden NFL 10. This is Madden NFL 09 all play. So Madden NFL 10. And this is going to be a good battle. Now, this is Super Bowl 43 with the Steelers and the Cardinals. So I'm going to make a prediction with Steelers and Cardinals for the for this year's Super Bowl. Yeah, I think it's gonna be 3-0. But I'm thinking about which one the AFC team and which one the NFC team. So, what fun looks like? We got all new visual style, Madden Showdown, huddle up, roll to the Super Bowl. You can team up with 4 total players in all new carpeted season bowl, play solo or with your friends by tracking your league performance all the way to Super Bowl. We got spotlight moments, you can play many matches with most covers doing, you can play slow them during the most popular pivotal moment. Whatever's next, it's all up. We got point pass. It's easy to sit back in the pocket and complete passes with the updated passing system. Then you punch your rival receivers and hit them as an opening to the arena mode. We got spotlight moments and huddle up. When you huddle up, you have to land a hand by using arena mode to pick up the block, trip up rival receivers and quick. Clear pass to the end zone while your teammate runs play. See? They have New York Giants and Raiders and drop down with the Titan and Jacksonville Jaguars. Yeah. Super Bowl 43 on Madden NFL 10. On the Nintendo Wii. See that? Alright, Madden NFL 11. Retired Drew Brees, number 9. The Saints. Yes. On Madden NFL 11. He had been retired for this career. tons of simple, quicker, deeper, vicious things franchise mode delivers the deepest self player experience to date. Complete or with or against wins with one of the richest first player experience on the Wii. Play your own place with traditional 11 versus 11 or fast paced 5 versus 5, including 3 styles of play cards depending on your skill level. Plus simple. See that? So the franchise mode is new. Event and fun. See? See how the thing was? There's a stadium. You see on the video game. There'll be a 5-on-5 versus or 11 versus 11. You'll see the picture with the Bears and Packers and Jets and Patriots. See that? So this is Madden NFL 11 on the Nintendo Wii, which is the number 9 QB, the quarterback. Let's go to 12. Cleveland Browns. Oh yeah, that's Cleveland Browns. They want to go to Super Bowl so bad. And they want Cleveland Browns to win the AFC Championship and win the Super Bowl. See it? Then NFL 12 of the Timmy Wee with a Cleveland Brown. So, man, NFL 12 is true to the game. Madden NFL 12 brings you closer to the NFL with a deep franchise mode, an all-new award system, immersed presentation, and array of engaging social modes and gameplay. This is Steelers and Ravens. And they had a picture of the Super Bowl champs and the stadium with the Cowboys. That was my friend Nicole Bell's favorite. Cowboys. They go like, whoop whoop. Yes. You love it. That was Cowboys. Just put you with the stadium. You need to get your tickets to go to the stadium. Do, Nicole. I hope you look. I hope you like it. And this is Steelers and Ravens. Oh, that's going to be a battle. And this is Madden NFL 12 on the TV. See? All right. Need for Speed Games. Y'all know a lot. You learn about the collection of Need for Speed games on my previous video. So I'm going to start off with Need for Speed Undercover. Okay? Need for Speed Undercover on the Nintendo Wii. So trust no one, outrun everyone. Henry's heroic driving engine, full of amazing moves for the ultimate driving edge. Go deep undercover. Race in the action-packed story of pursuit and betrayal. Party play. Up to 4 friends race and chase in classic race modes or play as a cop as cops arose in all new challenges. But there'll be a highway battle, fire off cars as you take down enemies in high-speed motor car chases. And yes, they have remote and Turn it down. See? Five choices. See that? And they have courses too. Sunset Hills, Palm Harbor, and Port Crescent. I play this game a lot. I played this game a long time ago, so this call needs to be on the call. And I wonder what will we have a Need to Speak on the cover on PS4. So this could be in the future years, so please stay tuned. Now, Need to Speak Hot Pursuit. Y'all know you got Need to Speak Hot Pursuit remastered on PS4. Right now this is on the Wii game. For Need for Speed Hot Pursuit on the Nintendo Wii. Need for Speed Hot Pursuit is you against friends. Experience high speed pursuits both races and cops. Race your way through rush hour traffic, intense four-player split screen battles, and bust or escape with weapons and gadgets. See? They have five courses like Vegas, one Hong Kong, Dubai, and who knows? It could be like Brazil. I don't know. You should check it out. Freewheel, Nintendo Game, Q controller, Nunchuck, Nintendo Wii controller. So, yeah. Need for Speed, Hot Pursuit. All right, Need for Speed, Run. On the Nintendo Wii. See? Need for Speed to Run. And real quick, race for your life. Race from the Golden Gate to Empire State. D-Max compared to Edge as he battles for his life. Challenge your friends in four-player split-screen race match. They started from California to Washington. Right here. Deep Speed the rest. Hope you so that's the end of part two, everybody. So stay tuned for part three. We will continue. So thanks for watching for this part two. Please comment, like, subscribe below the screen. And we'll see you later on. So to be continued, everybody. So bye, everybody. And we'll be back for part three coming up.